Look at the detail in this 36-inch red snapper from King Sailfish Mounts. And a red snapper this size would weigh between 32 and 36 pounds. And again, check out the eyes and just the scales and everything on this fish. Look how lifted it is. It looks so realistic. And that's one of the reasons I like the King Sailfish Mount so much. Everything from the teeth to the eyes, the nostrils, everything on this fish is just such great detail. And the artist over at King Sailfish, as you can see, just do an amazing job. I also have a black grouper here, and this is a 43-inch black grouper that's between 40 and 45 pounds. And this is one of the many color patterns that you can choose from for a black grouper on the King Sailfish website. And I also have a snook over here. And this is the snook, which is my favorite of the new mounts that I just picked up. And just like the other ones, the reason that I like it so much is just the detail. It looks exactly like a snook. The colors are spot on. The eyes, again, are just so realistic. They're looking around. They're the same color as the eyes that would actually be in a snook. It's not like some of the mounts that are out there that just have like a marble looking eye with a black dot in the middle just staring out into the middle of nothing. This eye looks very realistic. The lips, look at just the little veins around the mouth and the lips. That detail is just so spectacular. They have that sandpaper-like teeth just like the snook has. Every single detail, all the way down into its mouth, into the gills back here, the scales, the fins, it's just perfect. I mean, these mounts are second to none. If you're looking to get a fish mount, I would look no further. I would check out King Sailfish Mounts. If you get a mount, I have a feeling that you're going to be very satisfied with what shows up at your front door. So give them a try and see what you think.